Imagine a time when the fate of empires hinged on the mastery of groundbreaking technology. Did you know that some of the most formidable weapons of war were invented in China? From the roar of cannons to the fiery spectacle of rockets, the Chinese were pioneers in military ingenuity. Necessity spurred change when China faced unrest and invasions at its borders. Get ready to be amazed as we reveal the stories of these ancient inventions that changed the art of war forever. Today we embark on a journey through time. Buckle up, viewers, because history is about to get explosive. Our journey begins with gunpowder. Gunpowder, as it came to be known, is a mixture of saltpeter, sulfur, and charcoal. It is the world's first explosive. It was invented in the late Tang Dynasty, 9th century AD. Picture the scene. A Chinese alchemist is searching for an elixir of immortality, doing experiments, and then he accidentally creates gunpowder. Gunpowder required precise measurements for different ingredients to be effective. The earliest recorded chemical formula is in a Chinese military manuscript dated 1044 AD. Initially, gunpowder was used to create loud noises and bright flashes to ward off evil spirits. And people enjoyed fireworks on festive occasions. But it didn't take long for the Chinese military to realize its potential. This explosive mixture could be used to devastating effect on the battlefield. It transformed the dynamics of combat as never seen before. Its explosive power marked the beginning of a revolution in military strategy. The invention of gunpowder made it possible to shatter fortifications, which could rapidly alter the balance of power. Knowledge of gunpowder spread to Europe and the Middle East with the 13th century Mongol invasions. Let's look at weapons using the firepower of gunpowder. Our journey through ancient weaponry begins with the cannon. First developed in the Song Dynasty in the 12th century, this invention harnessed the full might of gunpowder. Early cannons were simple metal tubes that launched stone or metal projectiles with explosive force. Picture the terror of people facing the devastating impact of the cannon. The cannon completely revolutionized siege warfare. No longer were walls and fortifications impervious to attack. A well-aimed shot from a cannon could breach the strongest defenses. The Chinese military quickly refined these weapons, experimenting with different sizes and designs. Cannons altered the course of battles and spread fear wherever they were deployed. Next, we encounter the fire lance, called Huochang in Chinese. The fire lance first appeared in Song China from the 10th to 12th centuries. It was a bamboo or metal tube mounted on a spear. The lance was loaded with gunpowder and other incendiary materials. The fire lance evolved from a simple fire-spitting spear to more sophisticated versions. By the late 13th century, fire lance barrels were made of metal material, similar to a modern flamethrower or a shotgun. The fire lance brought a new level of terror to the battlefield. Imagine a spear that could pierce armor while unleashing a jet of searing flames. This had the effect of creating chaos and destruction among enemy ranks. Next is the hand cannon, or Huochang. It was the first true firearm and the successor of the fire lance. Developed in the late 13th century during the Mongol Yuan dynasty, it is the oldest type of small arms. The hand cannon was a personal firearm that marked a great leap in individual combat power. It could be made quite small and portable if desired, was essentially a small metal tube attached to a wooden stock. Soldiers ignited this weapon by inserting a burning match into a touch hole. This fired a single projectile with deadly force. Imagine a soldier on the battlefield gripping a handheld version of a cannon. The hand cannon represented the beginning of personal firearms. Its creation paved the way for future advancements. This simple yet effective weapon reshaped the dynamics of close combat. Finally, we turn our attention to the rocket. First developed in the 11th and 12th centuries, this weapon brought the wonders of pyrotechnics to the battlefield. These early rockets were made by packing gunpowder into bamboo tubes. The tubes were then mounted on 4-foot bamboo sticks with an arrowhead and a balancing weight behind the feathers. To make a multi-staged rocket, a secondary set of rockets was attached to the shaft, their fuses lighting up as the first rockets burned out. Rockets were flying bombs, the Chinese military used rockets in both offensive and defensive roles. This was a deadly innovation that struck fear into the hearts of enemies. Rockets were capable of delivering explosive payloads over significant distances. They wreaked havoc on enemy formations and fortifications. The invention of rockets laid the groundwork for future advancements in missile technology. As we conclude, China's contributions to military technology were far-reaching. From the discovery of gunpowder to the creation of weapons, these innovations left an indelible mark on the history of warfare. So the next time you hear the roar of fireworks, remember the ingenious Chinese inventors of ancient times. Thank you for joining us on this explosive journey through history. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell to be updated about upcoming videos.